Sir Robin, but forth from Camelot. He was not afraid to die, oh brave Sir Robin. He was not at all afraid to be killed in nasty ways. Brave, 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 brave Sir Robin. He was not in the least bit scared to be mashed into a pulp, or to have his eyes gouged out and his elbows broken, to have his kneecap split and his body burned away, and his limbs all hacked and mangled, brave Sir Robin. His head smashed in and his heart cut out, and his liver removed in his bowels, and plunked in his nostrils, slipped in his bottom, burned off in his penis. When knights of the round table, we dance whenever we're able. We do routines and chorus scenes and footwork and pick cable. We dine well here in Camelot, we eat ham and jam and stuff a lot. When knights of the round table, our shows are formidable. And many times we're given rhymes that are quite unsingable. We're opera mad in Camelot, we sing from the diaphragm a lot. Poets have been able, quite indefatigable. Between our quests, we seek Gwyndas in a person named Clark Gable. It's a busy life in Camelot.
I have to push the pram a lot.
And happy Obama.